Hello everyone, my name is Alice and I'm from Nha Trang City. I want to tell you about the trip I had in the summer of the 2018. I went to Singapore with my mom for 3 days. It was the first time I traveled abroad, so I was really excited. It takes about 2 hours from Vietnam to Singapore by plane. We landed at the world's best international airport called Changi. This airport was really big and beautiful, like a 5-star hotel. It also has a garden with a wonderful waterfalls. After that, we went to our hotel. It's called Marina Bay Sands. This is the biggest and the most beautiful hotel in Singapore. I've never stayed at a hotel like this before. On the first day, we spent the whole morning going around the hotel. This building is really big and it has everything we need. There is a swimming pool, a shopping mall, a restaurant, and so on. When you are in the swimming pool on the top of the building, you can see a very beautiful view of a part of Singapore. In the afternoon, we went to the Merlion Park. This has the Merlion, the half-fish, half-lion symbol of Singapore. The space here was really airy and spacious. On the second day, we went to the gardens by the bay. This garden has some strange-looking but magnificent giant trees. They're called super trees. When the night comes, they are very brilliant and beautiful. Next to gardens by the bay is the theater on the bay. It's a durian-shaped performance hall. I didn't have a chance to go near, but I could see a very beautiful view of it. On the final day before going to the airport, we went to Chinatown. This place has lots of Chinese and I felt like I was in China. I bought some Chinese sliced pork and this is a very special souvenir. I also got a chance to eat roasted duck, a Chinese traditional food. This roasted duck is really yummy and I really love it. That concluded my trip to Singapore. This is the best trip I've ever had, and I will never forget this wonderful trip. Thank you for your watching.